face, your neck, your torso, your legs, and your feet. Imagine that you have a little person inside your head.